everybody. Welcome to part 84 of my Fable 3 gameplay for stroke recovery series. Today, if you don't know who I am, my name is Stephanie Young and I am a very strong Christian believer. In fact, now that I think about it, today is Bible study day. I thought about bringing my shofar in to play, because I've done that before in the past, but almost decided to not record this because I had the hiccups really bad, but I prayed for Jesus to take my hiccups away, and he did. If you don't know who I am, my name is Stephanie Young. I'm a very strong believer in Jesus. I'm a stroke survivor. My stroke journey started in 2016 because of a rare genetic disease I had. A rare cerebrovascular disease called Moyamoya. It gave me a stroke in 2016, and I was able to get over it. I lost my then non-dominant right hand because I was always a left-hander, an artist, a very creative person, and I recovered my right hand 100% in the 2016 stroke, mainly through I did a little bit of occupational therapy, but that didn't give me the full dexterity I needed in my right hand, so I did some video gaming with a gamepad controller on my Xbox 360, which is really for like 3 months, I think. I got the hand back to 100%, and now it's pretty much my dominant hand, because in 2019 I had a series of massive strokes that now it's gonna look to see if I had any relationship quests, but I don't have any. Since I don't have any I'm gonna go to Brightwall Village. Since I don't have any relationship quests, I'm just gonna start some. Repair all these houses here. No, not adjust rent. Sometimes I go down too far, so I don't know. Let's go adjust all the repair all the houses here. What I'm gonna do today, I had a series of massive strokes that took not only my left hand, the whole left hand side, but it took most of my brain's logic and processing skills, and is there any house? Let me see if there's any house here in the Brightwall Village that is I want to say there's a house that's like outside of the village. And there's one that I need to repair real quick. I did the two-knock house, two-knock. What do you knock on the door two times? Misnomer house. Can't buy that one until I've completed his. Oh, there's the house. gonna start on a bunch of relationship quests for Brightwall Village, since I think I've gotten pretty much everyone in a dweller camp. Can't befriend guards. Can't befriend those people either. For some reason I ended up here, I don't know why. So yeah, in 2019, I lost a lot of stuff. I lost all of my art. Most of my artistic abilities, except like brainstorming concepts and things. Lost my ability to draw. And with the logic of processing gone, I lost my abilities to build. I mean, I can still build 3D models, but I'm just gonna, excuse me. I'm burping really bad because I sucked in a lot of air to burp. Because I had those really bad hiccups. So I'm gonna probably burp a few times. Not in the game though. You have the option to starting these up. That's a guard. I'm looking for a people to talk to. I just where I've seen some people. Here's someone here. I'm friends with Frank the worker. I'm not friends with the blacksmith, am I? Bruno the blacksmith. Yeah, I remember him. Cause we don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. Every time I see Bruno, I think of that song from Encanto. One of the guys, Bruno. He sees visions. I've never done the neutral things like belch and fart and stuff. Here we go. Yeah. Yeah, now I'm gonna this guy here. Oh, I can't talk to him. I'm already friends with Bren, this tall vendor. See if anyone's at the pawn shop here. Am I friends with him? No, I'm not friends with him. Pawnbroker. Donald the pawnbroker. Everyone wants me to take a package for them to Mistpeak Valley for the dweller camp. Yeah, so anyway, in the Andy the house husband. I'm not friends with Andy. I guess a house husband is like a housewife. They just don't work, they just stay at home, do nothing. All these packages need to be delivered to Miss Peak Valley. Oh, Betty the housewife. I just wanted to tell you about my stroke journey, all the obstacles. I also lost I lost over 60% of my vision in both of my eyes. Also lost my short-term memory. So I lost a whole lot of stuff. I was doing a lot of stuff. Starting in 2016. In 2019 I did a lot of things before 2016. It's 2016 stroke. I was doing a lot of game mods for Skyrim. I was doing voices. Skyrim mods, like interesting NPCs. I did Fiona the Bard, the original Fiona the Bard. I did voices for a mod called Arenari. I did the main voice character for that one, Arenari, and I did side voices for Rigmore Bruma. I did a little girl named Sorella. I did a lot of kids' voices, interesting NPCs. I did a lot of children, I did one called, a character called Henrietta, did one called Morrigan, then one called Thorolf, a little boy, Also, I did side voices also for a mod called Sexy Maids of Skyrim, and I voiced a character in Fallout New Vegas called Andrea for Project Ares. She's a little robot follower, and I did a bunch of texture mods and 3D models for Skyrim. Some of the 3D models I repurposed for my allegorical fantasy role-playing game project called Project Tokala, which I started in the That's not one of those, one of those very, rare books that you find in the game. But yeah, in 2019 I also lost my singing voice. And I'll tell you guys more about Project Tokala tomorrow when I do my, promotional video that I like to make every week on Thursday. And I'm gonna use the custom theme that I made for it. Well, it's geared towards young people, and I, you play, it's a character called the Steward. There's, I made two races for it, but there are six playable races for it, and there's several other non-playable races for it, and, I wish you could cut off this stupid thing. I lost my singing voice, so I like to try to sing. I like to use my custom font that I made for Project Tokala. Yeah, it's like Chronicles of Narnia, but the Aslan character is a fox named Tokus, and the steward's mission, whatever race or gender they choose, they're like an angelic being, like the wizards in Tolkien's universe. They're angelic. The steward helps the Aslan character, a fox named Tokus, against the evil one, Dracarys, who's this demon lord. I guess it'll be kind of scary. So younger people, like kids, should not play it. It may have a little blood. There's a little bit of alcohol in it too, but only to show how stupid people who drink alcohol are. Really. It's gonna be funny. It's gonna have some funny stuff in it. And so far it's just been me and one person, but it mainly it's just been him doing the development aspect of it and the Unreal Engine. So we are in desperate need of volunteers to help us with that. I guess you know who I am by now. But I lost my dominant hand. A lot of my artistic abilities, like 3D modeling, and also I think it's more of a time management thing, like I'm too lazy to really figure out the composition, music composition that I did through a notation. Just rearranging notes on a piano roll. I used to be like really good at that. But I lost that ability. I lost a lot of my ability. So I used to make music and sing. I sang Fiona the Bard for interesting NPCs. I also sung some Skyrim Bard songs for a fox follower named Tokali, because Tokala means fox in Native American names. It's usually a boy name, so I named her Tokali, and she sang bard songs from the Skyrim world. I repurposed two 3D models I made. One of them was the foxes reimagined for Tokala, because people didn't like them. They're like, these are not immersive or lore friendly. They don't look realistic. They look too cartoony. Which I guess cartoony might work for the Tokala world, but also I made a mod called True Bears of the North, which replaced the polar bears for the North, the ice bears they called them. Because I noticed that the texture on the ice bears said polar, but they were just too lazy to make actual models for polar bear. So I made a custom polar bear mod. Another item I made, or I repurposed for Realms of Tokala, the game I'm making, is the Fox Stack Staff. I called it the Fox Staff of Kinnereth. I repurposed that and called it the Fox Staff of, or the Magic Staff of Tokus. It is a fox staff because it has a shape of fox on the head and the head of the staff. It's a wooden staff and has green or blue eyes on the fox sculpture at the top. So I guess try to sing a song to help my voice. I have a cold, so it's not going to sound good anyway. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I long to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my heart. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way. I can't sing high anymore. From the earth, I gotta change the key. From the earth to the cross, my debt to pay. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high. That would have been too low. Lord, I lift your name on high. So I guess I'll just call it a day. See you guys till next time.